The International Organization for Migration continues its response to the outbreak of COVID-19. A temporary accommodation facility located in Peloponnese, southern Greece, is under quarantine due to 150 confirmed positive cases. With the support of the European Commission, IOM continues its operations with facility coordinators, interpreters, psychologists, social workers and legal counselors. It's very important for all residents to continue to receive assistance and support. Discrimination and stigmatizations against migrants community, especially during the pandemic, may jeopardize the efforts made to mitigate the spread of the virus.